Now what? We need to get to Cassie's before the witches do.